Good afternoon, Birdie Brigade. Happy Sunday afternoon with Einstein. Hope you are all well. And Einstein has had a case of the terrible 20s. Now I have to shut the door. Hang on. He has had a week, let me tell you what. He has been on a, have you ever had that family member, that kid in your family who is always getting into trouble and he is always not doing what he's supposed to do? And, well, that's been Einstein all week. But I still love him. He just has a bad case of the hormones. Birds get like this every once in a while. It'll last probably a couple months, maybe into the spring. But he's constantly looking for a new place to nest. And he's constantly being and doing things he's not supposed to. Getting into trouble, basically. But it's just his curious nature, and that's okay. I don't know what he's thinking about right now. Einstein, what was that? Something on the floor. Okay, so let me see if I can get him up on the shower, and we'll do some talking, hopefully. He hasn't talked very much this morning, so maybe he'll do some talking. Einstein, come on, let's go. Let's go to the shower. I'm going to have to set the tripod up and get him. Want to do some talking? He might need a cookie, too. You want to come see me? Come here.
You want a cookie?
Yeah, let's have a cookie. Come here. Come here. Here, want a cookie? Come here, up. Come here, up. Up. Come on. Come on, up, up, up. Up. Okay, well, he doesn't want to get up right now. See, he's looking for some place to go. Einstein, come here. Hang on, y'all. Come here. Come here. Up. 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 Good boy. Good boy. Okay. Let's get up here and get a cookie. Whoops. Good boy. Got him on the shower. And I'm giving him some cookies, which this time the cookies are little safflower seeds. Okay. Einstein, do some talking. Let me fix this tripod and try to get it raised up a little bit more. Okay, as usual, I'm going to step out of the room, and he will get talkative when I do that. Not been reading your comments. I'm sorry. I've been doing too many other things. Can't watch him and read at the same time. Oh, heaven's sakes. Come here. Maybe you'll fly back. Come here. Want to go fly? Want to go fly? Come here. Up. 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 Come on. Want another cookie? I'll get you another cookie.
You want a cookie?
Sure. Here. Here's another cookie. Come here. Come here. Up. Here. Look. Up. Good boy. Yeah. Here's another cookie. Okay. And do some talking, okay?
Okay, guys, I'll be in the next room. See you later,
Einstein.
Bye-bye. Do some talking. Bye-bye. Camera. There you are. Sorry about that sunshine or whatever that is reflecting. Let me see if I turn off. Well, it goes away if I turn off that. Some of it does, but it's dark, isn't it? Gosh, I'm sorry about that glare. I don't know how to fix that. There you go. Okay, Einstein. See you later. See you later. Bye-bye. No, don't fly right now.
Don't be scary.
Don't be scary. Happy Turkey Day. Where are you going? Sorry, guys. Get back over
great
here.
Dinners.
You're going to have a great dinner? Yeah, we're going to have a great dinner. Oh, there he goes. Okay, over here now. Okay, just a minute. I'll see you later. Bye-bye. Over here. Okay, you be a good boy. You gonna play with toys? Throw them all on the floor. No more.
Subscribe.
crayon birdie? He hadn't started saying that yet. He might. Crayon birdie. Mary corn. Mary corn. Okay, I'll see you later. I'll see you later. I'm gonna go the other way. Seeing lots of familiar names, Einstein. Thank everybody for joining us. Yeah, come see me. Einstein, you're giving me a workout today, aren't you? Yeah. Let's see if you'll fly back up to the shower. Can you fly back up? Come here. Up. Okay, I'm just gonna ignore you. See what happens. No. Whoops, sorry, my foot kicked the tripod. I'm just gonna ignore you. See what happens. See you later.
God bless you. God bless you.
Are you doing a raspberry?
Raspberry.
I just read a comment that said, I think he wants to play with me or push my buttons. He knows exactly how to push my buttons, let me tell you. He's pushing them right now. He knows he's not doing what I want him to do. And what he's after is also the tripod. Yeah, you're after the tripod, aren't you? There's almond crumbs on the floor. That's what he's after there. Okay, I just read a few comments. He's acting like a two-year-old. He certainly is. And how about getting him a small tripod as a Christmas gift? I have one, and he goes after that also. It's got little silicone legs on it, and I'm afraid he's going to chew it up. So, I don't know. We'll have to work through this. Einstein, come on now. Okay, come see me. I'm gonna pick him up, folks. Come here, Einstein. Come see me. Up. Come see me. Come here, up. You want a cookie? I'll get you a cookie. Come on.
Want a cookie?
Yeah, come here. Come here. Look at all these.
Grape?
No, no grapes. Come here. Here. Want a cookie? Up. Up. Here's a cookie. Up. Good boy. Here you go. Here you go. Oh, good. Okay, here's a cookie. There's a cookie. Okay. I got him up there. Okay. See y'all in a minute. Bye, Einstein. You be a good boy.
Well, come to see me.
Okay, I'll see you in a minute. Do some talking. And he's down. And he's down.
I'm sorry.
I know you are. I wish sometimes I had 3 hands, 4 hands when I did this. Now he's going after the closet door because I left it open. He's not allowed in my closet at all. I'm working on a couple of new videos. One is he says popcorn inside of a paper bag, which is really cute. And another one is he got after one of my purses and just ruined it. So I'll be posting those, I don't know, maybe this week. I'm working on another long one that I'm thinking I'll be showing on Wednesday. What's that high-pitched noise he just did? It's just a noise. Yeah, it was a coach purse, too. I'm just sick about it, but it's my fault. I left it somewhere where I shouldn't have. What's Einstein's favorite Thanksgiving food? Come here, Einstein.
Welcome.
I know. Well, he loves potatoes. No, Einstein, up, up, up. He's got a foot on the tripod. Okay. Einstein, up. No. Up. Come see me. Here, you want a cookie? He loves sweet potatoes because he talks about those all the time. Let me see, the dressing, the turkey, cranberries, he likes it all. Green beans, he's a Thanksgiving bird. Okay, come here, here's a cookie. Come here, up, up. Up.
Want cookie?
Come here. Come here. Up.
Want cookie?
Uh-huh. You're showing your true colors, Einstein. Your true colors. My cookie today is a sapphire seed, and it's really not doing the trick. Come here. Come here, sweetie. Can you come see me? Here's a cookie. Here's a cookie. Here you go. Up. 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 Good boy. Come on. Up. Up. You're a good boy. Come on. Want a cookie? Up. Uh-uh. No. Up. He tried to bite me that time. I don't know if y'all saw that or not. Come here. Up. Okay. So if y'all don't mind, I'll just follow him around and answer some questions. Do birds spit? No, they don't. They have very little saliva in their mouth. As a matter of fact, it's just mucus. Can I let him build a nest just for fun? Well, he kind of does in his kitchen drawer. He goes in there and he chews up wooden toys and things. I kind of don't encourage it when he gets like this because he can also get very territorial, and he is very territorial around his kitchen drawer. Yes, his beak is extremely sharp. It can puncture you. No, he doesn't bite often, only when he feels threatened. Einstein, oh gosh, he's just asking for it today. Is there something he's not interested in minding me right now? Are all birds tameable? I believe they are with a lot of time and patience, but it does take a lot of time and patience. For some reason, the screen looks awfully blurry to me, and I don't know why. Maybe it's just a focus thing on my end. Are y'all getting a clear picture? Einstein's 20 years old now. He learned want a cookie because we started naming things delicious things that he really liked, a cookie. So treats are really his, cookie is really his word for treat. Einstein? Okay, I'm going to have to distract him from doing that. Einstein, come over here. Look here. I want to come see you. Come here, up here. Look here. Yeah. Einstein can be affectionate. He's more affectionate with Jeff. Jeff and he cuddle, and cuddling is... I have videos of them cuddling. It's just Einstein sits on Jeff's shoulder and preens his eyebrows and things like that. So he's, like I said, he's more affectionate with Jeff. Yes, Einstein does hang upside down. And Einstein's kind of backed me into a corner right now. Hang on. I just broke something on the tripod. Okay. Einstein, come up here. You want a cookie over here? Come here. You know what? I just had an idea. I'm going to put the tripod in the bathtub. See what happens. Oh, he's gonna hop up on the bathtub. Well, that was not a good idea. Hang on. Well, I tried. No, there will not be an Einstein ornament for Christmas this year, but there will be Einstein t-shirts. My Merry Corn t-shirts are on Amazon right now. You can go check them out. The link will be in the description below. Okay. Looks like he's settled down for a little bit. So I'm going to sneak away. Bye-bye, Einstein.
Beep, 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 beep.
Beep, 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 beep. I thought of doing long sleeve shirts. Yes, Amazon has started putting long sleeve shirts up, allowing us to do long sleeve shirts. And I have some of my best selling t-shirts, a few of them, about 7 or 8 of them, with a long sleeve option. And you can find other articles of clothing and things on Spreadshirt and Redbubble. They offer other options. And of course, long sleeves are more expensive. Einstein's 20 years old. I'll tell y'all what, tomorrow I'll put his Mary Corn shirts on Amazon in long sleeves, and I'll put them on Redbubble too. I think I have forgotten to put his Mary Corn shirts on Redbubble. I'll put them on Spreadshirt too. I've been really busy lately, so I'll get that done either tonight or tomorrow. No, Einstein doesn't talk when we sleep at night. When it gets dark, the birds get real quiet. Okay, Einstein, we'll see you later. I'm backing up, and I'm gonna shut the door and see if that does anything. Bye-bye. See you later. Okay, the camera is out of the bathroom now. It's in the bedroom, but, and I know the picture's not great, but yeah, Einstein gets covered at night.
Raspberry?
Are you a raspberry? Raspberry bird? You want to do some cooking?
Raspberry?
Come on. Let's go kitchen. Want a
Yes, I know that the picture's foggy, and I don't understand why. I'm using my iPad. It's an old iPad. It's an iPad 2. Bombs away.
You want to come see me?
The lens on this might be, I don't know, might be dirty. I should have checked that, but I don't know why the picture's soggy. I'm glad you guys come and visit us every Sunday.
at 2 o'clock. We really appreciate it. Puppy's on the floor again. And we hope some of you newcomers will come back and see more of Einstein's videos. There's a lot of them on YouTube, and I put new ones up every week. Oh, he just found a cookie that I dropped on the floor. Not a cookie, but you know, a seed. Yeah. Oh, you're so funny. Don't know. He knows not to eat that. I wish I could have answered all your questions. If you do have any questions for me, please put them in the comments when this video gets published by YouTube. All of them go public when I get done. No, don't go there. He's trying to leave the bathroom. I know, I want to come see you too, but in a minute. No, he's never eaten his own poop. I think they know better. Einstein is a boy. We thought he was a girl for the longest time, 17 years, and then we got a DNA test and discovered he was a boy. What do I use to clean his perches? Mostly just elbow grease. I scrub them with water and a bird safe cleaner. I forgot the name of it right now. I'm sorry. I put it in a bottle and I forget. Yes, they do a DNA test with a blood sample. And in this case, we had him checked during his regular physical, and they drew blood to test for other things, and so they just took a little sample and did the DNA test. I really don't want you chewing the furniture, Einstein. Destiny asked, does he go to the zoo? No, he's never been to the zoo. I don't think they would allow him in the zoo. We have a really good zoo here in Fort Worth and in Dallas, but I don't think they'd allow him in. Okay, Einstein, I'm going to have to distract you from doing that.
Come here. Look at this toy. Whee! Whoops! Whoops! Einstein, come here. Come here. Up. Good boy. Good boy. Can you get down here? Here, let me get you a cookie. Let me get you a cookie. Here, get down. Good boy.
Okay, I got him up on the shower. Let's see what he'll do. Okay, see you later, Einstein.
Do some talking. Peek-a-boo!
Apparently that's not going to work today.
Raspberry.
Raspberry bird. Einstein, what you got to say for yourself? What?
Raspberry.
What's a turkey? That's a telephone. What's a turkey?
God bless you.
Well, God bless you, but what's a turkey? What's a turkey? That's a telephone. What's a dog? Good. What's a turkey? That's a siren. What's a turkey? Gobble, gobble, gobble. Is that a turkey? Is that a turkey? Are you getting tired? Are you getting tired? Okay, I think we're going to call it a wrap here. Thanks again for everybody for joining us. You guys are just great. We love all of our Birdie Brigade. There's no charge to become a Birdie Brigade member. All you need to do is follow Einstein, subscribe to his YouTube channel. And if you're so inclined, you can purchase a Birdie Brigade t-shirt. Einstein, no. He can't stick his beak in there far enough to hurt anything, so I'm not too worried. Links to the shirts will be in the description below in a little bit. Hello, can you wave? Can you wave? And we appreciate everybody joining us. Y'all have a wonderful and safe Thanksgiving. And we love you guys, and we'll see y'all next time, okay? Okay, bye-bye. Einstein, wave. Bye-bye.